back with the Lawrence Television Network live at Schmooza Palooza at the Orient Hotel. Bobette Puderbaugh is here. She's with a company called Seamless Data Systems. Now, data systems to me harkens back to those big old computer machines, the whir and the. Remember those?
I do.
Those were data systems.
I actually was in the building at Summerfield where they were up at KU. A whole building just for the computers.
And they had that noise. Right, exactly.
Insulated floors, air conditioned rooms. Right. Oh my gosh.
And that has absolutely nothing to do with what you do.
Well, not so much. It was just an iteration of what we do now.
Yes. So what is Seamless Data Solutions?
With Seamless Data Systems.
I put solutions down.
It's okay.
I've changed the name of the company.
We offer easy solutions.
You do. Let's call it systems. Very good.
We let me see. We manage, repair, and optimize computer systems.
Okay.
Servers, desktops, laptops, networks.
Okay.
We also do some of the ancillary things like Cat 5 and Cat 6 wiring. We terminate those, hide the wiring in the wall so you don't have to see it. We also make your computers run correctly with all your software.
Okay.
We can call your software vendor if you're having trouble with your software, make sure it all works correctly.
All of those are solutions to me. I thought it worked perfectly.
It is. You're right. It probably should be solutions.
Is it PC only or PC and Mac?
PC and Mac.
Okay.
Yeah. We also make them work well with your phone. Sync with your phone. I mean, you know, anything that the computer touches, we can find a solution for.
Now, how did you get involved in this? What led you to Seamless Data Systems?
Oh, I'm sure it was had something to do with the golf course.
Well, I was, you know, you're ahead of the game here, but you are you a scratch golfer?
No.
So what's your handicap?
It's 12.
Wow.
So, but you know, and here's the problem with that. When I was younger, someone said to me, "So what's your goal in life?" And I said, "Oh, I'd like to have a 12 handicap." I should have said like a single digit handicap.
Right, exactly. And how many tournaments have you won this year? Because every time I see you, you've got another trophy.
Not enough.
Okay, but some.
A few.
And you sunk a hole-in-one on Alvimar?
No.
Yes, you did. Didn't you?
No.
Where did you hit your hole-in-one?
Oh, I had my hole-in-one in San Jose.
Oh, all right. but I knew you did.
But not enough.
Not here.
I did make a really, really long putt in a tournament. Won a really nice prize.
Okay.
Not at all.
So what's your passion for golf? Where does that come from?
I have no idea. You know, you got to pick something when you grow up. And golf. When I was in high school, I was a gymnast, and my parents played golf, and they always had fun on the golf course, and it looked like fun to me. And so, you know, my mother tried to teach me.
Just picked up a club.
Well, my mother tried to teach me how to play golf, and that's the worst thing she could have done because that made me kind of shy away from it.
Right.
But I live close to a golf course, and it just was too easy to go play golf. So.
When you watch golf, do you watch men's golf or women's golf or both? Okay. So in the world of women's golf, who did you aspire to be? Did you look at any of these great women golfers, like Nancy Lopez or somebody like that?
Yes. All of them. All combinations of them. I don't think I picked anyone out. I think it's really fun to watch them all and to find the best thing you like about them and maybe try to work on that. But as I get older, it's harder to do.
Well, they're lighter clubs, right?
Lighter clubs. And you got to have a good...
Titanium? Is that what you play with? Do you play with a set of titaniums?
I guess I do.
Yeah.
Whatever the lightest ones are.
Yeah.
But you also have to have a good coach.
Okay, who is your golf coach?
Kristen Sainz. Lawrence Country Club.
Yes, there you go.
She's awesome. And she, you know, she helped me play injured all year.
What kind of injury?
I couldn't put any weight on my right foot. So I basically played one-legged, dropped my handicap, several strokes.
All right.
And I'm better. So go figure.
How do we get a hold of you at Seamless Data Systems?
Well, you can go on our website.
Which is?
SeamlessDataSystems.com.
Okay.
And we have two phone numbers. We also have an office in Emporia. We have a receptionist that answers in Emporia, sends calls right up to us in Lawrence.
Very good.
So website's probably the easiest. SeamlessDataSystems.com.
Yeah. Bobette Puderbaugh, whether it's computers or golf, she's got you covered. Give her a call or reach out to her online. Thank you for being with us, and thank you for your role as a Lawrence Chamber of Commerce envoy, the envoy co-chair.
Co-chair
from the envoy group.
My stint's just about over, so I'm going to need someone else to step up.
Don't you look at me. Got other things to do. You're watching the Lawrence Television Network. We'll be back after this.